Once you've placed the checkpoint flags, you can move them around to get them in the perfect place. Careful, rewinding past the checkpoint will remove it. But hey, you can always place another one.